Gospels. Jesus was born to Mary and her husband Joseph in Bethlehem, where they traveled to register the Roman census.
Because there was never an inn, the baby's birth took place in a stable, where he was placed on hay in a manger, surrounded by his parents, kept warm by the breath of the stable animals, and illuminated by the stars in the night sky.
According to the Gospels, his birth was said by his followers to fulfill the prophecy of the Old Testament, the birth of Messiah. Listen as the recorders play Yesu Bambino, third and fourth grade, as they sing Holly and the Ivy, and the recorders again as they perform Question of Three Kings.
Sickness going around, so we've got some folks that are stepping in to do this tonight that have never done this before, and so I know that y'all are understanding of that, and they we're just so thankful that they're willing to step up and do that.
Yeah, I see. Looks dashing.
Actually, I've got a point out of here.